Welcome to Advocates for Justice Legal Services. We provide the tools, you do the work. I'm Coach Neighbors. Today, I'm here to inform you guys that we started our webinars to support my lawsuit packages and to train you in doing other things. Now, the next webinar training is scheduled for 8/14/22. We'll be covering the eviction process. I'm probably going to cover that every week if there are people interested in it. And then I'll also be talking this weekend the value of the 42 USC 1983 civil rights lawsuit package. I will answer your questions about the eviction and how to get control of that process. We're going to review the important changes, and I'm also going to review the 42 USC 1983 civil rights package. We're going to discuss the value of that package. For the folks who make this process complicated by overthinking what the first document must be to get filed and all of that, you're filing a lawsuit. So the first document you're going to file is the lawsuit. If you watch the instructional videos, you'll know what your documents are that you're going to file. You'll know what the order of the documents are. You'll know what documents are. Now, you need to remember that the instructional video for the lawsuit packages are only in the instructional video playlist. The other videos are training videos. So people are getting the training videos mixed up with the instructional videos. In the instructional video, I open up the package and I show you the front page of the documents, of each of the documents in the file. And I discuss some things that you need to understand and know before you go and use it. If you're not watching me open up the package and show you the documents, you're not watching the instructional video. Now, I'm going to leave a link in the description and also in the comment section, a couple links. The first link is going to be to the webpage that I have where I post my webinar dates and topics that we're going to discuss. That page would be a good page for you to save to your favorites so you can go back and check it, because all of the webinar trainings will be posted on that page. Most of the webinars will be $75. However, the price will depend on the value that I'm bringing to the table. So some of them, when I'm teaching you guys how to make documents and do different things, some of them will be more. But I guarantee you'll get the value out of it in the end. I'm going to try and plan to have a webinar every Sunday night around 8 o'clock, between 8 and 10 usually. But I schedule an hour and a half, and I like to leave a little time in case someone signs up at the last minute, like we had someone sign up at the last minute yesterday. Probably have the live stream on the 12th because my wife's birthday is on the 13th, so I have to take her somewhere. I mean, my girlfriend. You guys enroll in my webinar, and that's a great way to get your questions answered, because I don't really answer your questions during the live stream. If you enroll in the webinar, that's a good way to get your questions answered, and you can learn what you need to learn to punch these attorneys in the face with your documents. But just so you know, I'm not going to be answering questions in my webinar that are in the instructional videos. If you come to the webinar and you say, I just want to know what to file first, I'm not going to tell you. You're going to need to go look at the instructional video to figure that out. If our relationship starts out like that with me telling you what to do, I'm not coaching you. I'm your mama. No, okay, no offense, but it has to be, you have to do the work. And if you don't do the work, if you have someone else helping you and you have a question, you come to me with the question, not the other person. You need to understand. If you don't, they're going to kick your ass. So I'm just telling you right now, plain and simple. It's important for you to understand this stuff and do it yourself. If you come to me and you say, in the instruction video, I watched this, and I'm still not clear, well, I'll help you with that. Thing is, I don't have time to go from the gate with the instructional video and then help you get to where you need to be. So you got to get yourself past the gate. And that's the way this is set up, because you have to learn this stuff and you have, in most cases, a very short amount of time to get the job done. Now, I have saved you days and hours or months of work putting all this together. It's just up to you to follow the instructional video. So please do your homework before you ask any questions in the webinar. Do your homework. You can search my YouTube channel for different stuff, how to recuse a judge or whatever, the judge's immunity. You can search my YouTube channel for different stuff. And then you can also use Google, because Google is where I spend most of my time. You need to do your research before you come to the webinar and ask questions. That way, I won't have to make you run a lap. Now, I'm going to leave a link to the webinar page in the comment section. You guys save it to your favorites. And those of you who attended the last, give me a review so I can share it with other people so they can see the value that they'll find when they enroll in the webinar training. Thank you for the value of your time, and I will see you guys in the next video.